Entering last year's final round at the Travelers, Australia's Mark Leishman set a lofty goal.
I was 6 under at the start of the day and I wanted to get to 15. Obviously it was a lot to ask, but I got off to a good start.
Tied for 20th, 6 shots off the pace, Leishman would post 62 to become leader in the clubhouse at 14 under. But time would tell if his score would hold, as Leishman was forced to wait 2 hours and 22 minutes until the conclusion of play.
Relaxed for a while, probably the first hour, then I started to sort of warm up just in case there was a playoff. Didn't end up needing it and got the win in the end.
With the win, the 2009 Rookie of the Year catapulted up the FedEx Cup standings.
There's so much to gain, so much to lose, so to get right at the FedEx Cup standings was huge.